Howdy, my name is Zeke, and I am funky. I'd like to recite for you a poem I wrote about François Lemieux's work in this year's Quebec Triennial. His website is hosted at the Discriminating Gentlemen's Club. His art looked like a shrub, some borrowed plant dumped in a borrowed tub. Two letters on a wall to call it art, that's an order that's tall, even here in Montreal. I don't know who signed on this, not even close to a hit, definitely a miss. I don't know if I can come up with a stronger diss.